tonight on Pulse.
Several people were injured this afternoon as a car crashed through a storefront in Longueuil. And the Claire Commission report on health care in Quebec calls for a system more result-based and accessible. Frank Cavallaro in the Pulse Weather Center.
A mainly clear sky tonight and overnight turning colder, and tomorrow not bad. Bill?
Join Deborah Arbeck later tonight.
Pulse at 11:30 on CFCF 12.